should continue that journey. And now is not the time to slow down and say, now we just go back to normal, the way things were pre-pandemic, but establishing new relations, new partnerships, new types of collaboration, and see where that can lead you to.